everybody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah.
Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy Shumanati, aka Grown, back with another vid. On this episode, we'll be reselling some Supreme. Yes, guys, the hype beast level is over 9,000. Thought I would slide up to my local boutique. Last week, I picked up a couple items from Supreme. Of course, I copped them to resale. I don't want to keep anything, so I was going to slide over to the owner, show him what I got, see if he'll possibly purchase the Supreme from me, and just check out some of the items in the store, some of his latest pickups, and check out the boutique. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Ride with me. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the thumbs up on this video, clickety click that like button, and let's see if we can get this Supreme off. Let's get it.
Boy, said it quick, folk niggas wanna jack shit tight, no snake, just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that bitch.
Alright, man, so we out here. I'm at my local mall right now. Shout out to Gwinnett Place Mall. Shout out to everybody in the ATL. It's a little spot a lot of people like to go to. Tony D, Mike Rich. Seen DJ Greg Street pull up in here. Even the rapper Lil Xan was in here a couple weeks ago. So it's a little low-key mall. This is actually a dead mall, but got some certain sneaker releases if you just want to grab them. But let's slide up in here. Let's see if I can get this Supreme off. Let's go. There he is. Posted up. What's good with you, fam? You alright?
Yeah.
Wow, some hype, man.
That's good.
But we live up in ATL Addictions right now. Shout out to the homie. I'm actually dropped his link to his YouTube channel as well. But let's roll to the B-roll shots. Let's see what we got on shelves, man. Let's get it.
For this life I cannot change. In it here, deep off in the main. Eminem. We like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change. Hit it hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane.
If that coupe came with rims, I don't want it. Stop me out, bit block me out. Robocop stay out. Put my guns in the house. So much cash over this way. No drugs.
Your alcohol, we need more options. Need more dancers, oh, we way too poppin'. In love with ice and chains, I'm way too fresh.
First time having these guys in hand. Frozen yellow. These are clean though, not bad. AKA the McChicken. In hand, not bad at all. Probably the most limited, easy to drop.
Got the moves. I got the moves. I'm making moves. You gotta move.
You gotta move.
She made that back move.
Damn.
She made the titties move.
God damn.
I made the city move.
Like whoa.
I made the city move. I got the moves.
I'm making moves.
I got the moves.
I got the moves.
I'm making moves.
I'm making moves.
You gotta move.
You gotta.
Hey, looking out, man. As always,
yeah,
man.
Anytime.
I appreciate you, man. And that is it, ladies and gentlemen. I cashed out like I knew I would. Shout out to the homie at ATL Addictions once again for coming through. Dropped that Supreme off. I got it for a good price. Looked out for him for the store, and I got to make some profit as well, so I cannot complain. This was a Supreme resale vlog. If you want to see more of these in the future, let me know. I will be copping more Supreme. But I just want to thank you guys for pulling up. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the B-roll and all of those shots of the different things in the inside of the store. But I'm gonna keep it moving, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Illuminate, so you know how we do about this time. It's Grown and I approve this message. Intangible Entertainment, we famous, bitch. It's Grown, I'm gone.
I put my heart and soul in this game. I'm feeling drained, unappreciated, unalleviated. Tired of coming up short, abbreviated. Want my whole name built out, my old pain built out.
Intangible Entertainment, we famous, bitch.